Hello everyone, my name is Rohit and I am working as an intern in Lexis and Company. This video will tell about the fundamental rights. The fundamental rights, directive principle of the state policy and fundamental duties are the section of Constitution of India that prescribe the fundamental obligation of the states to its citizens and the duty of the rights and the citizens towards the state. These sections are considered the vital element of the Constitution which were developed between 1949 by the Constitution Assembly of India. The fundamental rights are defined in the part of 3rd of the Indian Constitution from Article 12 to 35 and applied in respective of the race, place of the birth, religion, caste, creed, sex, gender, equality and opportunities in matter of employment. They are enforceable by the court subject to specific restrictions. The directive principle of the state policy are guidelines of the farming by the law and the government. These provisions set up in part 4th of the Constitution are not enforceable by their courts, but the principle in which they are based on the fundamental guidelines, the governance that the state is expected to apply in the farming, any policies or the passing of laws.